Not a lot of support tonight for allowing Des Moines residents to park in their front yards so snowplows can clear the streets.
News Channel 8's Todd Magel has this city council update for us. Todd?
Kevin and Emily, Des Moines has a new snow ordinance that promises more than a dozen neighborhoods faster street plowing, but only if all the cars are off the street. And now some homeowners say they don't have enough room to park except on their lawns.
We weren't sure what to do. Where do we put our cars?
Jolene Prescott tells the Des Moines City Council she's run out of room. She and other homeowners love the city's new street plowing program, but they can't always find off-street parking for their cars. And that means they're getting tickets. That's why they're asking the city to park in their yards to make room for snowplows during a storm. Councilman Brian Meyer says it might be a solution, but only temporarily.
I want to limit it to just this year, and if they don't want to be in the program next year, we can, they need to take a look at that on their neighborhood level.
Other council members and neighborhood leaders say parking cars in the yard is a bad idea.
The number of calls I've gotten today on people on the recommendation to park in front yards did not fly. Absolutely no support for that.
We all know that parking in front yards is kind of the bane of neighborhood character.
One suggestion, have drivers park in nearby parking lots. But the council doesn't like that either.
They're being told to go to the nearest school, church, or business and park there. And I don't think that's a fair relief for them. It's not fair for those businesses or schools either. If their people show up to plow their snow, they're not able to do it.
In the end, city council members voted to study the problem. So for now, it's either park in the driveway or garage or get a ticket if it snows.
A neighborhood's volunteer for the Des Moines new snow plowing program. So if enough residents can't find parking, solutions in the neighborhoods could certainly opt out of those programs. But then, Kevin, they would lose that freshly plowed street.
Well, Todd, just to clarify here, folks are allowed to, in some areas, allowed to park on their in their yards for the fair, drink relays, things like that, right?
That's right. So, there really is a precedent for this, but I don't think there's enough council support for letting that happen all over the city, especially during a snowstorm.
All right. Thanks, Todd.